You hear me? Don't fucking laugh. People keep saying I sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger. How the fuck do I sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger? What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Now put the cookie down. Now. How do I sound like that, huh? Get to the job. I don't sound like that. Let's get to the video. I don't sound like my biceps about to explode every time I talk, okay? Just so you get that clear. Alright, another try not to laugh challenge. If you laugh, I'm gonna fucking kill you. So, let's go.
So I'm back home, hanging out with my friends, Eden and Taryn.
So how are you guys doing?
Good.
Eden starts coughing directly into my mouth.
Oh my god.
I cannot breathe.
Did you just cough?
Directly in his mouth. Absolutely disgusting game.
I'm having a panic. Eden is coughing in my mouth. Taryn starts dancing.
But Taryn, calm down!
The disrespect was so potent, I have a vision.
Oh. I am sick.
No.
I just had a vision. So in shock right now.
I am sick.
Does he also have a vision?
He's about to do.
Eden, how dare you?
It's not a lie! Told me you were sick, bitch. Did you laugh though? Did you laugh? Screw her for a moment. Did you laugh? Better not laugh. I'll fucking find you. I'm gonna go The Last of Us 2 on your ass. By the way, you all mean I like the game. Shut up. I'm gonna do a review whenever I'm done with it. Yes, a storm just came through and blew off 25% of my roof. Yikes. Oof. Do you get it? Do you get- Oh, I'll do- I heard someone laugh. Don't make me shoot you. I don't want this.
When you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes, I'm just a kid.
Oh, she is a hoe. Ow. Oh. Okay, funny, funny. I'm sure someone knows Exhaled. I'll let it slide. For now.
Hey guys, I'm Max Taylor, and this is the Scare Your Mom prank.
Oh! Okay, that's enough. I've had enough of you. This is why I am so disappointed, because you don't work. You're always trying to bother me. You are a loser. This is why your father left. Did you know that? This is why he left.
Mom, it was me the whole time.
No! I'm gonna have to kill myself now. Wait. Simulated violence is also not allowed on YouTube. YouTube is a pussy now, man. Can't even kill myself on camera. Jesus. But did you laugh? I can off camera. No excuses. No excuses. Going Pokemon on you.
Okay, who's ready to have a baby? That would be me. Please get this thing out of me. We actually have a new system that will relieve your pain while in labor by transferring the pain to the father, if you're up for that.
Oh.
Yeah, okay, fine. Just get it over with.
Okay, right. We'll start off with 20% going
Papa,
to the
Papa gonna die?
Okay.
Papa that's gonna be dead?
Wow, I'm not feeling anything.
Damn.
Turn it up to 40.
He is strong, Papa.
Okay, 140. Wow,
what
I like
the
this
fuck
system.
Is he using?
Oh, excuse me. Hey, what's up, man?
Dude, I feel like I'm passing a kidney stone the size of a watermelon right now.
Dude, you need to get that checked.
Bruh.
Turn it up to 60, Doc.
Oh, it's getting worse!
Oh, dude, it's getting worse.
Plot twist? Papa is not the real Papa. Actual Papa is Gunda. Oh no. Not funny though. Did not laugh. Did you laugh? This joke is getting boring.
Guys, who wants to play Two Truths, One Lie? Ooh, me. What's that? It's basically where you tell your friends two truthful statements and one lie, and they have to guess what the lie was. Here, I'll go first. Michael, my favorite food is pizza, I hate Game of Thrones, and I love Fortnite. The Fortnite one's a lie, because you hate Fortnite. Yeah, you got it. That one was too easy. Ooh, okay, my turn. All right, go. I hate anime, sometimes I speak to myself for hours on end, and I'm the one who ran over Michael's cat.
Well, obviously you didn't run over Michael's cat, so...
Yeah.
Ha! Wrong! Yes! Ah, what a piece of cake. Too easy, guys.
Jimmy, that's not okay. You ran over Michael's cat.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, I got another one.
No, I think we should stop now.
I slept with your girlfriend. I poisoned your drink. And our old friend Sam didn't really go missing. He's actually buried in my backyard. Oh, wait, I did that wrong.
Oh, thank God.
All three of those were truths.
No, I really like this game.
Funny, but didn't laugh. Swear to God. I swear to God I'll use it. I'll fight you. I mean, don't feel like talking to the mic. Pizza Planet.
What's good, Lena?
I didn't laugh. That was a sound effect. Shut up. Oh no, you exposed yourself, Lennar!
You did?
Bro, you gotta mute yourself.
Yo!
Lennar, no. Stop! Mute yourself!
Bro, I can hear you. I don't think your headphone working or something like that.
Yeah, it's broken.
I can hear you.
Oh! What the fuck? It's not exactly the same, actually. Never mind. Unit of a man. Smart. Should have done that from the get-go. Lennar clearly is very young still. Alright, this is intense, dude.
Bro, you like hitting that mute button, huh? You like hitting that mute button.
How the hell you get it here?
You can't talk to your mans no
more. That was fucking weird, dude. Like, the delivery on that actually fucking Hollywood level of stuff. Congratulations. I say dude with every single word. I have to stop.
Somebody come get her. She dancing like a creeper.
I know.
Somebody come get her.
I know you're horny, but please, Evie.
Stop. Oh no, these comments. I used to have a cat like that as well, and it's the weirdest fucking shit of all time, dude. I hate it. I am so sorry, cat. Get the fuck away from me. When she has to go deeper. Okay. There's no PP left for this move. Alright, I see you. I respect it. Me coming home and noticing some random chick's shoes. Checking my room to see what's going on. My husband's down. Oh my god, this is wholesome, but like, granny, please. Why are you so funny, grandma? Jesus! Let's get her to 1 billion views, dude. How many subs does she have? 1.5 billion? Bruh. Maybe I should be old. Maybe people would care then. Alright, we got a dog doing some research. Who do I look like? Ooh, that's a cute wolf. Whatever that was. That's cute. This is just wholesome. Dude. That was you awesome, but they did the meme wrong. Why did they use this song? Like, it made no sense. Dude, you're so fucking cringe. You don't even know. Fucking dog doesn't even know how to. When you're about to spend quality time with your son, but it's December 3rd. Oh. No, I didn't want to laugh at this stupid fucking joke. Jesus Christ. He's just doing the thing from. A SpongeBob movie! Just. If you don't know that, fuck you. I'll fucking find you if you don't know that. Me after my posted exam. My wallet. Hey, dog. What the? Alright! When you hear something move under your bed. Oh no, I'm sorry. Go get him! You get it, robot! You better kill that fucker! Turns out it's your baby boy. Well, he deserved it. How dare he go under the bed? I always told him, stay away from there. Weird kid trying to get him from the side door. I got you, man. Weird kid, thanks for the help. Oh no! If you laughed at that, I'm actually gonna swear to me you're gonna comment if you laughed at that joke. I'll find you, dude. Absolutely disgusting humor. I would never condone such jokes. I am so family friendly, like Disney Channel could use my videos to play on. Where am I going? Let's go.
Son. Yeah, Dad?
This guy.
Me and your mom need to talk with you, so be in the living room. Oh, really? Yeah, I'll be there. It's just, could I finish this game first? I'm so close.
Sure, but make it to quick, what? Okay?
You got it.
Close to what? Gonna go watch Cortana?
My time has come. They figured out I'm not the innocent Christian boy they thought I was. What a shame. Years of secrets all comes down to this. It was a good run, but whatever they know about me now is irrelevant. I must use these final moments to my advantage. With only 2 years till my 18th birthday, victory is practically in the palm of my hands. I've tried my best to be the good guy, but I did what I had to do. I was cautious, but unfortunately nobody's perfect. Why must life be so cruel? Why must I have to face this alone? Whatever happens next is for fate to decide. I have nothing to hide, I have nothing to protect. I am an open book. But at what cost? That we will see. You needed me?
Grandma died.
Yes!
What?
Wait, who the fuck were those kids? Thank God it's just really? Grandma dying, am I right? Yeah. All been there. Now who the fuck is that guy? Is this kid black? Super legit Grandma dude. Died. Me getting clap activate lights.
Alright. What are you doing, step bro?
Bruh, do you want to kill you who your girlfriend cheated with? That's a yes. Do you want to see who it is first? Is it gonna be his mom or something? No!
Son?
Yeah, what?
I'm sorry, but your friend John died. And also Steve. And Mark. And Eric.
Mm.
And Bruno.
Of course.
And Patrick. Yes. And Donald. And the neighbor. And the dog. And
the fucking dog. And I'm pretty sure Donald is a duck, okay? I've never saw a person called Donald who was not a duck. I know there's like this huge president who pretends to be called Donald, but I don't believe him. I think his name is Jeremy or something. How to be on Snapchat without getting yelled at by your parents. Now that my daughters are here. How's my forum?
Ladies.
Cringe? Bruh, this is a cringe. This is some next level dad joke, like when the dad is making, I don't even comprehend this joke. What? Mix. What you say? I mean, I guess she's Nigerian and German mix. Oh, I shouldn't have laughed at that. Damn, dude. Pikachu, when the fuck did you... Damn, we got the whole squad. Now, let's go. Damn, dude. What the fuck is the hell is that? Teacher, the school's on fire. Please, what about the kids? Fuck them kids. You really think we've got time? Can we stop? No, get away from me. I didn't laugh at like the joke. I laughed at how sad this world has become.
I journeyed through the stars, the galaxies, and even the inner depths of my own mind. But no matter how long I searched or how hard I tried, I never found what I was looking for. A single fuck to give about your opinion, oh. Susan.
Oh. Suck it, Susan. Your opinions. You want me to use that shit on you, Susan? Susan Wachowski or whatever the fuck your name is. Better watch out.
The color brown doesn't exist. There's no wavelength for brown. When you see it, you're just looking at orange, but darker. Brown doesn't exist on this color wheel. The only way you can get it is
because
if you
it's
go
a
orange
red,
and then
green,
lower the
blue
brightness.
Shit thingy, McJiggle.
One YouTube video I was watching on this was like, look at this boring orange square. It looks so orange. Oh, KSI shit. Wait, it's
orange?
Brown. Tricked you. It's just the context.
Dude.
How do all you brunettes feel knowing that you're just... darker gingers.
She was going with the hair angle. Bruh, fuck off. You being a racist. You is being a racist. So, Trump is actually just a black dude. The more you know, dude. Baby, would you still love me if I was Dan David? Of course, baby.
Okay.
No, no. I can't do this anymore.
Nice guys always finish last, shit I'm known.
Why would anyone do this? Was the clout worth it? Ryan Beard official? That's you. No way your last name is Beard. Look at that little chit. Least hairy man I've ever seen in my life, dude. Can tell. No hair energy coming from that man. Girls, boys don't know what a broken heart feels like. Boys be like... Donkey Kong going what? No, Donkey Kong! Don't stop! Didn't laugh, not funny, didn't laugh. Why would you flex on him? Oh, his drifting ran out. Oh. I'm sorry, I have no Mario Kart, but this is old, this is not... This is not simulated violence. Shut up, Susan. No one cares. It's a guitar I'm holding against my head. If I get banned for that shit, I'm gonna riot, dude. Me going on the hub to find life uncle destroys and his nephew. Why would you look for that? Who looks for that? Is that a... Oh, no. Oh. No, not funny. Not funny, dude. Not funny, dude. I didn't laugh. That sound effects. Who adds these sound effects? I did not give you permission to add these sound effects. Editor, who happens to be myself. Shut up. Shut up. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot up. Oh, you dropped though. Hey, hey, hey. Must be sweet. Yeah, bro, it's me. What am I doing? I haven't recorded in a week and now I feel like a goddamn idiot. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I forgot everything. How do I do the funnies? Am I doing the funnies? I don't think I am.
Hi.
Is this the same ball? Is this the same dad?
So there's a TikTok challenge, and like a lot of parents can't do it, but you're like a cool dad. I think it's the same dad. I'm gonna see if you can get it. Okay. What sound does a pig make?
Wink, 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 wink.
Okay. What sound does a dog make?
Woof, 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 woof.
Okay. What sound does a whale make?
My man did not have to fucking spit on his daughter. Oh no, what? It was wholesome up until he fucking spit on her. This is fucked. Jesus Christ, is this what people do? Spit on their goddamn daughters? When you find out your friend is a psychopath.
Hey, what you making? I'm making a hot dog. Hey, let me get some when you done. I'm only making one. I know. Bro. Let me get a piece.
No.
Of a singular hot dog? Bro, a hot dog is a one person snack.
Should be good.
Hey, what episode was I on? Hey, it's done. Oh.
That was a fast hot dog, dude. That's not a hot dog.
Man, thank you. I do.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, bro, you know, why would you... Where's the ketchup in that? And, like, what? Why would you...
Jeremy, why did you cut it like this?
What? That laughs, by the way. It's all affected. Jeremy. What are you doing,
Jeremy? Why'd you cut the hot dog Jeremy, long what ways? Is... Jeremy.
Explain.
Do you have earphones in? What do you... Jeremy.
Oh, we're not getting a resolution. You already know this guy's gonna be... Put on the bun in the sexual way, of course. Not actually killing. It's just gonna be the homie... They're just gonna go homosexual. Me putting on handsets.
We're supposed to be friends forever.
What really happens? Hand sanitizer is coming in. Agent... Oh, no. 99.1%! No, leave the 99% alone! No! No! Run as far as you can. I said... Don't kill him! He's a father! Think about that next time you use hand sanitizer. You really want to kill a father or a mother? Disgust me. I hate you. I want $10,000 and get to the chopper. I have to play along now. It's the only way. Oh, the cure.
Oh my God, you did it. I really did it. I just invented the cure for coronavirus. I'm gonna save millions. Gary, I can cure your wife.
Okay, simp.
What's up? Okay, simp. Why are you simping on my wife? I'm not simping. Gary, I'm gonna save your wife's life and millions of others. Of women? Save millions of women, dude? If they want the cure, then come to us, okay? Stop chasing, King. Your crown's falling. You know, focus on you. You're a way bigger simp for freaking marrying her, dude. Freaking loving her and caring for her through all her struggles and illness and shit, dude. Freaking simp nation population you, dude. I'm not a simp, dude. She's just a freaking hookup to me, okay? I'm trying to find the cure so I can freaking pipe her more. And then save more women to pipe them. Whatever, dude. Says you, dude. I heard you love your mom. I don't love my mom, dude. That's a freaking rumor. That's some simp shit, dude. I'm not on that. Good. So neither of us are simps, okay? Good.
That was funny for a minute.
Want to make out? Obviously.
I expected that. All right. I expected that. I knew it was coming. Well, let's end it here. Okay. This is my big ass comeback. Took a whole week. I mean, it's not really like a big break, but you know, I was active as a freaker boy. All right. I'm gonna have to kill you all. You laughed at least one. At least a smile, right? Please. Please say you smile. Check them off these videos, please. Bye. Shouldn't have done that, I'm thinking.